for greatness in a sea of the dying and shameless. A sea of the aimless. I don't wanna be one of the nameless. I'm gonna wake up with the mindset that one day I'm gonna make it. And I don't think I'll be fine if I don't break my limitations. Don't try to stop me, I exist to write my own story. I'll make a decision if I want some peace or if I want the glory. Appreciate all that is vacant. It's just for the taking. If you make up your mind, you can take it. I'm never complacent. I would work in a mansion or basement. Yeah, there's no replacement for persistence. It's a patience. Yeah.
So here we go again. This is Dirt Bugs TV. The Sikanan Freestyles. This vlog is intended only for Sikanan. Those who want to support the Sikanan, Sikanan, and so, sa mga pangunahing tuturo ko ngayon ni Dirt Bugs TV ay ang tamang pagtali ng sagisag ng itim na sinturon. Sa white belt, ng puting sinturon, so may standard po sa gana. So, kasama din sa tuturo ni Dirt Bugs TV ang mga pangunahing warm-up and stretching. Tapos yung mga kasunod na mga panimulang sipan ng sikara, yung mga basic kicks ng sikaran. So, ako ang lahat. Again, ako salamat po kay Fight Club dahil although hindi pa open ng Fight Club, tuloy-tuloy po ang mga training para sa mga private station. So, ipablog na lang si Dirt Bugs na. So, ito po yun. So, kung ang bell, kayo natin siya sa gitna. Pwede apat. Ganun. So, nandito yung ramp. So, yung flag niya ay wala. So, pangalan ng grupo. Ang grupo sa Sikaran ay Stallion. Group of Martial Arts. Founded by Mr. Mel Villaral. Current CR Director now. 73 Black Belt. He is also one of the board directors and a World Sikaran Brand Award of the Philippines and Sikaran International Incorporated under the supervision of current successor, the one and only our president, Willie Todd C. Geronimo Jr., with the support of his new wife. So, it's not for him kasi itinuloy po nila ang Sikaran. Kaya, sa secure po sa pagkakasalaman kasi malaki po ang itulong ng Sikaran sa buhay ni Dirt Bugs. Kung hindi ako napapasok sa mundo ng martial arts, siguro hindi ko na-disciplina yung aking sarili. So there we go, team. Tupuin sa tupuin natin yung ng tupuin. So kailangan tatapat mo sa pagkatali ng bell. Dapat hindi na kukross ng bell natin sa core. Hindi mo matay na natin nasa kanan. Yan. Then, pag tinali po natin yung belt natin, yun. Dapat, pantay po siya. So, mga kapatid po sa Sikaran, be aware po, yung standard ng pagkatali ng belt. So, yung ramp nasa kanan, yung flag nasa kaliwa. Although, walang flag yung mga Sikaran. Belt ko, nalansin niya. So, yan po yun. Okay. Get away from Dirt Bugs TV. I congratulate you.
No.
Back to your journey and always support still supporting family. Sana ay marami pang blessing. Ang dumating sa mga warang ko, nagkagawin ni Nico. Kasama sa principle ng Sigarano, at least that's why we are form of Filipino martial arts. So Sigarano only is our sports, but Sigarano at least is ito yung martial arts talaga ng Sigarano, Sigarano at least. Kasama sa minamarmak, Arnis, para mag-use ang ating mga tight muscle. So kasama rin sa minamarmak, ang ating rounded foot. Anyway, yung jaw, gagalawin natin yung head, yung arms, legs. So whole body part, dapat lalo yung mga muscle na tight, sinunod-lose natin. Wala yung pagiging tok. So, konting light warm up. Then, a little bit stretching. So from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take a head down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So marami po ang stretching na sinasabi. So makita naman po mga makapika ko para kahit paano lang kayo ang mga talo. The weight is not an S. That's it. So this is a vertical split. So as a kicker and as a martial artist, dapat hindi na mawala yung split. This one.
By worth, I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I ain't tired, you first. I'll write a second, third verse. about the lies you go disperse. You never did shit, I know it hurts.
Something deep inside won't let me.